Bocce season is in full swing at the Italian American Club in Rutland, which means that weeknights at the local courts will be filled with passion, loud voices, and a friendly, competitive atmosphere. To the average passerby, the Italian American Club on Grove Street looks like any other area social club. But weave your way through the reproductions of Renaissance sculpture and other Italian memorabilia, and you'll soon discover three of the finest bocce courts in the state of Vermont. And while bocce is a simple game at heart, the competitive nature of these members and the long-standing history make inclusion in the championship trophy case of utmost importance. Strategy and technique may be important, but the rules remain straightforward.
The basic object of bocce is to throw the little white one, the pallino, and then throw your ball and come as close as you can. The other team tries to come inside your ball closer to the pallino, and you keep alternating, or you keep going until someone beats the closest ball. Sometimes the balls are thrown hard to mix it up a little bit and move things around. Other times they come very precise to come and roll in right next to the pallino and take the point away. Some players have been playing here since late 50s, 60s. Some of the old timers, we call them, from Italy, they've been playing all their lives. And some are new. Some of these girls tonight have just started playing this year.
It's hysterical. The women friendship that we've built, the camaraderie between teams, competitive. Ha! Are we competitive? It is a blast.
Bocce, unlike many sports, can be played differently depending on your location.
There's many variations on bocce. There is a professional or a standard worldwide where each country plays by certain rules on certain size courts, certain weight balls, etc. But ours is kind of a bastardized version of what's played up and down the East Coast, pretty much here in the U.S. We have corners where a lot of clubs don't have the 45 in the corner. The sizes are different. There's different covers for the actual court itself. So this is kind of a variation. Our scoring is kind of similar. We go to 12. 12 is a game. Some teams go longer. Some teams have less people on them. But since we have big courts and we can accommodate as many as possible, we try and do it.
But regardless of the club's unique rules, the game is still taken very seriously, even relying on precise measurements when there's a questionable call. But at its heart, this league is based in fun.
It's a lot of fun, a lot of camaraderie, and it's a night out, and we enjoy ourselves.
Of course, the enjoyment is intensified if your team's name ends up on the championship trophy. If not, there's always next year, if you can get on a team.
This is a very popular thing here at the Italian Club. It's kind of a well-hidden secret because we have the fence and it's kind of out back here. We play at night. But when word of mouth gets around, people just can't wait to get on a team, and it's very difficult because we're full up. We've had kind of a resurgence here at the club since the fire 4 or 5 years ago, and we have a beautiful facility with a banquet hall upstairs, and bocce just adds to the whole venue here.